lose the game that they have to show up to really cement it. You can go now, you can go now.
Maybe Shibiru can
change tempo. Yeah, just go, just go, just go.
I will too.
Yeah, bro, Shibiru can change tempo.
Okay, okay.
Ah, okay.
Commit. Can we go? Yeah, I think we can.
No, don't go too much. He has ulti.
Doesn't matter.
Nice.
Are you fine now, Ethan?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Nice. Keep on. FTP door, they dive.
Unicorns of love. Niski tried to put a turret behind. He's gonna stream a shuffle in. Exile knocked back. Can he survive through this? Somehow he's still alive. And Exile gets away. Where are the rest of Splice? They're not there. Exile will run. Realm will walk to safety.
We need this door.
You need to be careful, okay. Exile. Yeah. They're coming.
Slowly.
They're gonna go for Exile.
Sing a Fender. Yeah, I'm fine. I'm not.
Well played.
I didn't get the blue.
Exile's got such fancy beating. He's so brave as well. He knows he's in a 1v3. And still he runs away. Goodbye, he says. A golden realm wants to get to safety. Just Niski. Oh, great. Flash from Exile, but straight into the face of Kobe. Exile tries to turn it around. There's the realm warp. And once again, the fancy. The Exile is a god this game, Bedius.
The question is, can they close it? Because we saw Giants get these kind of early leads against Vitality. Things looked great for them, but when it came to actually breaking into the base, they were not quite able to do it.
Empress Divine comes down, knocks Exile back. It's a 3v1 as Daisy's here to help with Lasagna's Realm Wall. Diamond down to 4,000 cold, looking for it. Has the flash, he's gonna jump in. He steals it! Say hello, Unicorns! Cold gets the steal, and Unicorns are right back in this game.
He is sitting off on a side lane right now. He won't be able to get a decent amount of time, but threat damage. But keep an eye on Kusink's ulti. Can they get the collapse?
As the Abyssal Voyage instead, he's just going to run towards it. Exile, this is the time you need to get those dancing shoes on. Or not, because you can just do that. Exile gets away.
Iron Base.
Oh, Iron Base.
Ready
to fight?
I think so,
yeah. Yep.
Then you get
just try to run, single fan.
Run.
What about
one
for
you?
Just fight now,
Let me get in.
Can we go?
I can go, yeah,
Okay, I'm ulting.
I want you ban. Take two, John.
Eh?
Just false.
Nice.
We win this.
Nice.
Base.
ITP base.
Inhibitors are going to go down to the Unicorns of Love. They are trying to close this one out. But Azir is back. Kasing is back. They're going to troll. They just get away after the inhibitor goes down. Splice will be able to get down that inhibitor in the mid lane. Niski's there as well. Are they just going for the end? There's only one Nexus tower. It's a base race. Let's go. Unicorns top side. Splice bot side. Let's see what happens. Exile, Samix, Tojo trying to push in. The Nexus tower's low. And Splice might just have this one. Underarm is dead. And now Unicorns can continue. And they haven't got the Nexus tower. White Knight's back alive. He's going to try to defend. He's going to be dead. Unicorns top side. Nexus towers. They're on the Nexus together, Medius. The Unicorns. They've done it. The Nexus, and they take the win over the Unicorns.
Look at the elite.